finally a meta addiction you can blame all your other addictions and insecurities.